Dimitri, I can't wait to be your wife. You always seem too amazing with your patience and love. You complete me in all ways possible. When you see me at the altar, just know there's no place I'd rather be. Love, Elisa.
Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock on me so hard.
So, my cousin was turning 18 and she was having a birthday party. And so I decided to go with my friend, but I almost didn't go because I didn't really want to go to a party because I've been going to parties every Friday. But I went and there was this guy there and he was dancing by himself. I was not interested, and then he asked me to dance, and I just said I wasn't sure, and my cousin told me that he was cool, she knew him. So I danced with him, and he was really funny, and then he showed me his car, because he had a Camaro, and he thought it was real cool, and we went to the beach, all of us, and then we went on our first date, and that was like 10 years ago. So here we are. I'm gonna cry.
When the morning light sings or brings new things, for tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Dimitri and Elisa and their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of true faith in each other and always remind them of their love. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times.
And in bad.
In sickness.
And in health.
I will love you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life. Dimitri,
take this ring
as a sign
of my love
and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
God. And now I have the honor and privilege to officially introduce for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Olivares.
Thank you. Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight.
My little brother told me he was going to marry his true love. Why wouldn't I have been happy and excited? I love Elisa too. So much, made her my comadre. So because we already love our family dynamic, it says a lot when we let someone into our world. Welcome, Mrs. Elisa Olivares.
It's funny, because me and Lisa were always really close growing up as a kid. Like, we were always super, super, super close. And, you know, we'd play, you know, Barbies. I don't live in a neighborhood, so I have no neighborhood kids to play with or anything. So I played, you know, Barbies with Lisa. And, you know, she'd always, you know, come up with, like, these dream, like, ideas when one day she'd get married, you know. And it's kind of funny. Now it's like, it's finally here. And, you know, this is your moment.
My brother's one of the most kind-hearted, patient, respectful, lovable guys that I know. And I'm lucky to have him as a brother. And he sets the bar really high for me. And I don't want something like at least a image job together. I love you both very much. Oh my goodness. so much that I got a house right down the street for you guys.
When there could be a storm outside, and it could be rain, it could be dark, it could be overcast, it could be terrible outside. But when you have somebody that loves you, it doesn't matter. It's the best thing in the world, man. They love you. And I'm happy for you. I want nothing else but the best for you guys, you know? And I feel that you guys found it. And I'm gonna stop this. I hope you guys know that we love you so much. And cheers to you guys. Thanks everybody for being here.